Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Prototype. In the last episode, I believe we left off on just finishing up meeting Alex Moore, I believe his name is. Sister. Well, I'm forgetting everything already. Isn't that great? Yeah, but yeah, here he goes. Go back into the game.
They're gonna be waiting for me. They
right,
think
look
they're
for
in control.
Clues about your past.
But they have no idea what I'm capable of.
I don't know what you're capable of either. Alright, let's go. Hey, DC.
Here we go.
Alright, so in the last video, I believe it was Gentech that made the virus and spread out through the city. And that's where we came off in the first one, as well, the introduction. So, let's just see how this turns out for us. I'll get there in a little while. Let me guys over this first. Did not mean to. Jesus Christ, okay. Quite destructive. Well, did not mean to do that. Oh. Bless you? Excuse you? Oh, there's people around. Let's switch to female. Booty though. Just kick the tree, okay. Is there just random. Oh, it's a police officer. That's what it is. I was wondering if there's like random SWAT. Wait, is there a guy chasing me? No, there's not. Okay. Let's switch back. And jump. Oh, that probably isn't the best idea. Please go. Okay, let's pick you up. I'll start you fine. Oh, no. Oh, it's right here. How did I do that? Okay, so we are reaching the front of his apartment, I believe.
Target is in the building. Target is hot. Light it up.
Can't say we didn't expect that. Oh, right. He seems to be mad.
One.
I didn't think he would have something like that. Maybe there's something there. Straight team request. Strike teams are fast moving aerial units that will pursue engagement kill before they complete the strike quest. Okay, so I gotta kill this guy before.
Relay this up the chain.
Ooh, that was a little close.
Alpha Alpha Charlie. Be advised, Nighthawk is en route to the extraction point. Rendezvous at the evac primary, northern edge of the park. Red Crown out.
Let's go catch that attain. I could jump a little bit faster. Would be nice.
Repeat, do not have target. Anyone see it? Anyone goddamn see it? Chalk 3 has lost visual. You want to
They just win? Ran past me. How much more stupid can these guys get? It's a rocket launcher. Can use a weapon in enemy drops. Kill an enemy pressing to equip the weapon. When that weapon is equipped, press left mouse button to fire.
Try to keep the discussion high level. You need to know what we're dealing with on the ground.
Its effect is variable. When it does manifest, it makes the Idaho strain look like a common cold. I don't need to remind you, gentlemen, how close we came to the point of no return in Idaho. Mercer's body is a bomb, filled with this weaponized pathogen waiting to go off. And now it's loose in the city. Bring it in, no matter what it takes. I'd say dead or alive, but I'm not sure those classifications fit Alex Mercer any longer.
The weapon intrigue is interface to unlock and explore game memories. Consume web intrigue targets, unlock links to new targets, locate and consume. Each node is connected to nodes. Each node is connected to other nodes by strands. This represents relationship between the web targets. Use the mouse to select tendrils, move node to node. This node is the memory of a consumed target. Click the node and use the mouse to play the memory. Press enter to skip the movie.
Fucking goose-stepping motherfuckers!
Kiss your mother with that mouth.
Roger, 2215 Christopher Street, apartment 15A. Got it.
So this is
Saddle up, you got a CP. Move it!
Okay. This is a preview note. Hunt the person down, consume them to unlock their memory and other notes. Press, I don't even know what that key is called. Calm? Calm? No. Yeah. No. Asterisk? I think that's an asterisk. Revisit. Let me.
I can see what he saw and know what he knew.
So,
his memories are my memories.
So I go here. Sequence 2. Okay. Let's view the memory.
Doctor, try to keep the discussion high level.
Okay, welcome back. Let's see where I can. Oh, click the tendrils. So I can't really see much. Other than coming back here. So these are all things that I can previous or see as a previous. So I have to find them later. Okay. Let's get out of here for now. Let's jump. Okay. Two events unlocked. Military expenditure. Wow, that's a lot of money. Awesome.
revenge was the only clear thought in my head. The only one I could call mine. I knew Gentech was the key. It made sense. I'd worked there. I'd had Dana investigating its operations. And then there was Blackwatch. Whatever had changed me, erased my past. Must have started there. I thought if I could find out who was running Gentech before Blackwatch erased them too, I could find my past.
What did you think that would gain you?
Answers. I wanted to find out what happened to me. The reason. Someone to blame, someone I could punish. Tell you the truth, I never thought I'd find her. I wish the hell I never had.
Interesting. All right, let's go to our next mission. Behind the glass, go to Dana's house. Jump off the building. And go into here. All right. Okay, you earned evolution points. Earn more in defeating enemies, drawing or evading striking to complete missions. Okay. So evolution points. EP is spent to upgrade menu and purchase new powers, moves, and abilities. New items will appear in your upgrades menu to complete the rest of the story menu. Okay. Restore game. Press escape to during gameplay to access the upgrade menu via the pause menu. Upgrade menu A or D. A D tabs. So escape. Upgrades. Cool. Shield power. Ooh. I have enough. Movement. Ooh. Air dash is a vertical component, vital component of Alex's movement style. To air dash, double tap and release any movement key to avoid attack. Like while in flight. Experiment. Okay. I can glide. Ooh, awesome. I can glide. Sprint and then jump space into the air. Okay, jump upgrades. Let me upgrade this. Cool. Try to next move. And finally, sprint speed. Speed will let you run faster than ever before. The upgrade is vital to escape enemy strike teams or pursue your prey. Cool. Oh, crap. I didn't look at this. Oh, that's just for health. Sprinting grab, disguise, well, so I can have multiple disguises at once. Alright, that's pretty neat. Defense powers. You require your first defense power. Hold R to show your power selection wheel. Activate the last defense. Okay. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Defense power enhances your survivability, increases damage resistance. Shield is a defense power that soaks up initial damage. If the shield receives a large amount of damage at once, the shield will break and must regenerate. You cannot parkour while using shield unless you will smash a path through obstacles instead. Or to activate the power select wheel, choose shield. Alright, cool. Glide is the fastest way to get around. Okay. Okay, I got that. So, sprint. And jump. Free roam. You are now in free roam mode. Hence your mark on the minimap to acquire a mission. Okay, cool. Wait, can I only glide for a little while? Oh, so I have to tap the space bar. Okay. Wait, there is a footprint over here. What's that? Is he a node? Or what is he? Ooh, there's a person over here that I should come up. Think I can see? Oh, wait. A web of intrigue. Pursuing. Okay, cool.
Come out, germ!
Alright, let's Let's see how many this is.
Stow that shit, Corporal. Get her in the vehicle. You, rendezvous at 2200 at Bryan Park.
Sir!
Keep your eyes open. There's a runner on the loose. Move, move!
Interesting. Okay. Alright, cool. Let's see what this is over here. Is this like a parkour thing? Let's say it's up in the building. Let's check it out. Maybe it's not in the building. It's on the building. It's a parkour mission, isn't it? Wait, he's jumping. Oh, yeah. Okay. Sure, let's do it. Let's try. Let's head off to our next mission. I will see you when I get there. For this.
Shoot him now!
No, so I'm not supposed to kill these guys. Now let's see what this is.
What's the situation with Mercer?
The subject is wanted in connection with treasonous activities against the United States and our allies. As of last night, Alex Mercer is the number one terrorist threat in the United States.
I'm a terrorist now. Time for a quick snack.
The target exhibits a classic low-effect personality. Psychopathic disregard for others, narcissistic worldview punctuated by self-obsessive disorders.
Okay. Now how about somebody repeat that in English?
Enter the glowing. Okay, got that. Cool. Alright. Let's see what our next mission is. This is upgraded by Everall to upgrade. To start this mission. Upgrades. And combat. Survivability. There. Yes. Alright. So double tap release. Okay, so it's just double tapping. Alright, cool. Can I get anything else? Let's go to the constraint. Maximum health, entropical maximum. Upgradable purchase. Critical mass is a game changing upgrade. Allows you to turn excess health into enemy body. Into enemy body. As you can see, we're going to pass the regular limits. It's a critical mass. Critical mass. It's perfect. There are attacks by the rush groups. Well. That sounds dangerous. I want this at least. Yes. And that one's pretty self-explanatory. Alright, let's start the mission really quick.
Find anything?
Jesus Christ, don't do that.
Sorry.
Okay, your apartment?
There's nothing left there.
Well, it doesn't matter. I've been looking at your laptop.
Laptop?
Yeah. It came in a package the day after you went AWOL. Look.
I've seen that girl before.
Well, it makes sense. There are only two names in the file. One is yours. The second is this woman, Elizabeth Green. She's still in isolation at the Gentech building. Do you know who she is?
Hey, whoever she is, she knows more than I do.
My God. She's just a girl. What kind of fucking monsters are these people?
Can't remember.
Interesting. So, maybe he's not the only one.
Axiom will sweep to the river. Brimstone will encircle the entire sector and detain anyone moving through the area. I want this contained by daybreak.
Sir, there are nearly 100,000 people in the blue zone.
I'm not interested in excuses. Get it done. I have a situation I think your team is well suited for, Captain. How long until your men are in place?
We're prepped and waiting for orders. We can be wheels up and boots on the ground anywhere in the city in 15. With respect, sir, a suppression operation in a city of 12 million is slightly more than my men can handle.
The situation has already evolved, Captain. You're not participating in the containment action. Your team has a single target, Alex Mercer, codenamed Zeus. He's carrying a new strain. He's eliminated 50 of my men and smashed through a 2-foot steel door. You interested?
I'm your man, sir.
I don't need to tell you what's at stake.
Okay. Rescue Elizabeth Green. Alright.
Someone important who I can use to get into that facility.
Negative. I don't got him. Stand by.
These spooks aren't just digging in, they're taking over.
Let's come in here.
Target has gone dark, command. Over.
Alright, there it is. Maybe someone over here. Let's come to here.
Red Crown, this is Fire Team Echo.
Okay, I think I should stay out of
this. Careful around these things.
Going around. Let's see. Okay, the giant. That's my commander. Can I see this guy's inside? Landmarks. Okay.
Check for blood, anything.
I feel like I'm blind right now.
Cover your zone. With me, eyes forward.
There you are.
Alright, he's my ticket inside.
Okay, cool.
Eyes peeled, everyone. Target has evaded capture. Red Crown, Chalk 3. We've lost the eye. You got an update for us? Say goodbye, asshole.
He's coming!
He died. No, I died. Oh, shit. Well, let's try that again.
What the hell happened in there?
Team 1 dropped comm just after they entered the holding cell area.
That's it. Close it off. No one goes in or comes out of the Gentech building. I want it sealed with level 4 protocols.
Enter Gensec and let's see how this goes. It's all goopy and veiny. Okay, quarantine. Apparently, I didn't even have to look for
Elizabeth Green.
Private, you're guarding a hole in the fucking roof. You've been briefed about what we're up against. We're not secure until these skylights are sealed, so unless you want to pull shit patrol until your mama forgets what you look like, stand your sorry ass right here until you're told to do otherwise. Now move it!
Sir!
I can contain them inside a military base.
Red Cloud! We're being overrun by some sort of...
Dead already?
Contain them inside a military base.
Red Cloud! We're being overrun by some sort of fucking huge animal! We're trying to withdraw!
Bravo B, this is Squad
YY. We've got some sort of wild fucking animal loose on the street here. We need air support.
There we go. Alright, let's
see. There he is! There's Mercer! And those fucking things are after him!
Wait, no. really suck. Okay. Let's try again.
Wow.
I am horrible at this. Okay.
I can contain them inside a military base.
Okay, so they should be able to jump. They can jump.
We're being overrun by some sort of fucking huge animal. We're trying to withdraw.
Started. And I keep killing.
I think it's that.
these things, but I'll finish them.
Mission complete. I don't know what these are. I think. I want to get to a safe area. Oh, there we go. Leave it off here, and I think I'll see you guys in the next video. I'll choose my upgrades next time around, so why not? So everybody have a good night, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Later.